Let us now talk about the computer setup wizard. This can be launched by clicking on the setup wizard icon under the home page of the PowerSCADA Studio. I will choose the custom setup to explain you more options that are present in the computer setup wizard. The computer setup wizard is a tool for automatically setting common scitech.ini parameters. It must be run once whenever changing projects. What we are essentially doing is to run this computer setup wizard to make sure that the project works perfectly with this machine. The parameters set in the database will be used as defaults in the setup wizard. We'll choose the local engineering environment, configure local settings. Here we are choosing the computer role setup. If a machine's address matches the network address in the database, a machine is a server, otherwise a client. We choose standalone because it is not part of any other SCADA computer. Click on next. Click on next. Here you can modify the CPU cores if you want a particular process to be taken care or addressed by a core of the CPU. This is where you can modify. I will leave it at default. These are time or trigger driven psycode functions. These must be assigned to specific processes. These are not covered here, but should be documented by the design engineer if used. These are the startup functions. These are the psycode functions to be called once on each process startup. Here you set up the server password. The password is used for server processes to communicate between each other. You have to set and document, but will not be used outside the server setup. So I've chosen a password here. So I'm going to click on next. 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 Here in the startup page section, be sure to set startup page to something that is relevant. For example, I can choose tag view to be the startup page. Click on next and click on finish. And that's how you set up the computer setup wizard. Until the next time, thank you.